British-born journalist and author Aatish Taseer recently criticized PM Modi heavily in a cover story for Time magazine. When this article titled India's Divider-in-Chief was published on 10th May 2019, the article, the author, and Time magazine were immediately attacked on social media. At 7:59 a.m. on 10th May, someone edited Mr. Taseer's biography page on Wikipedia to add the sentence, "Currently, he is working as PR manager for Indian National Congress." Wikipedia does allow users to edit and add content to wiki pages. Though this edit was soon corrected, AltNews confirmed by checking the version history on Wikipedia that Mr. Taseer's wiki page continued to be edited, restored, and re-edited so many times that morning that Wikipedia eventually protected the page to prevent further disruptive tampering. A pro-BJP social media user, Chaukidar Shashank Singh, tweeted a copy of the mischievously edited profile along with a picture of the Time magazine cover. The implication in his tweet is that Taseer's article is motivated on behalf of the Congress party. He even goes on to call Time magazine a mouthpiece of the left wing. His message has been retweeted over 900 times. If you come across any news report, forward, or rumor that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.